Beautiful Czech violin from the Ladislav Prokop workshop, dated in 1929. The back is a two-piece flamed maple back, ribs and neck are from the same one, and the front is finely grained spruce. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pics, new ebony chin rest, new ebony tailpiece, a new bridge, and new strings.